Hey everyone, if you're getting slow FPS rates when gaming and you want to upgrade your graphics card, you might be wondering whether your motherboard can actually bottleneck you. In other words, can it limit it? Like, there's no point of going out and buying an RTX 4090 if you've got an ancient motherboard that's gonna screw everything up, right? Well, here's the thing. In general, your motherboard, as long as it's fairly modern, it's very unlikely to actually bottleneck your GPU. At least at the time of filming, that's correct, but obviously there might be new graphics cards being released, you know, later on in 2025. But for example, if you've got I've got an RX 6700 XT, that is PCI Express Gen 4 compatible. So as long as my motherboard supports PCI Express Gen 4, which most of them do, then the motherboard's not gonna bottleneck the graphics card. But there are two things that you need to be aware of. Because this is Gen 4, if your motherboard only supports Gen 3, for example, if I plug this in, this graphics card is going to be limited to PCI Express Gen 3 as well. And that's not going to limit your FPS rates when gaming, for example, as much as you would think, but it will limit things a little bit. So that is something to be aware of. The second thing to be aware of, though, is that not all motherboards actually work as you'd expect. For example, this has two PCI Express X16 slots. So in other words, it's got the full size X16 slot, but only the top one actually runs at X16 speeds. The other one is a full size physical slot, but actually electrically, when you look at how the pins are connected, it only supports X4 speeds. So if I had let's say a capture card in my top slot here, and I wanted to go out and get this graphics card and put it in the bottom slot, that's actually only gonna run at X4 speeds, which will then limit your gaming performance. Again, it won't actually limit things as much as you would think, but certainly you want your graphics card to be in the top slot. So that is another case where your motherboard might limit your graphics card. But certainly if you have a Gen 4 motherboard, for example, that's not gonna bottleneck your graphics card really at all. It's only really when you have the lower generation of PCI Express slots in your motherboard that you then have a little bit of bottleneck. But certainly right now, most graphics cards on the market, if not all of them, are PCI Express Gen 4. So you don't really need to worry about, you know, being bottlenecked in that sense. And that wraps up this short video. I hope you found it useful. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching.